some.
All right, let's go.
This world is precious. I mean, even the god of destruction can't bear to lose it. Our bodies might be mortal, our hearts are infinite. Though he's in a dark place right now, I hope Id doesn't lose sight of that. But even if he does, I'll open his eyes again. This crew, will never abandon someone we care about. The sunrise spills over the Grand Cipher as we rush on the winds, chasing the sorrowful cries of a faraway dragon.
For the support. I won't waste it! The spell is perfect. And yet... It seems the binding is only half effective. Captain, the rest is up to you. You must save it.
While it's still in effect, I'll maintain the spell for as long as possible. But we're in a race against time. Hold nothing back!
Okay, this is the last fight! You better fight till you drop or hit the water!
Bahamut Versa represents both creation and destruction. Its aubergine wings drive the evolution of all beings. Life gives way to death, and death begets life. Our attempt to intervene with this process may have far-reaching consequences, but I want to believe in the limitless potential of Sky Dwellers. I want to believe you can rewrite even the laws of reality.
It's hurting really bad. We haven't known each other for too long, but I can feel it. You wouldn't want things to end like this. You just have to save him. Who cares if you're stuck inside Bahamut? I'll quest you out myself if I have to.
Decimate! It. You were betrayed by the woman who raised you and made into a dragon's vessel for 15 years. And yet you, a mere mortal, survived. If I should fail to rescue you, I don't think I shall ever forgive myself for the rest of my long, long life. In the past, I had nearly existed. It wasn't until you Sky Dwellers let me into your hearts that I learned what it was to live. Unlike immortals, you are capable of change and growth. All I want is to be a part of that. To help you build a glowing future as an astral. I am also to blame for the failures of our people. And I swear to you now, I will set things right again.
I think you mean dragon power. Lyrian, do you feel up to summoning Bahamut?
Okay, just give me some time.
Enough! Here goes! Nice, let's do this! Is the light of the apocalypse. The fire of doomsday. Its power is transcendent. If the attack lands, all the skies will be obliterated!
It's me! I'm
not this!
We know
you
don't want this yet! So hurry and wake up!
Get right through!
Panacea! It's the first time for me. Cool ice, let's put an end to this! Behold the pinnacle of swordsmanship! Versus destructive urges. And it seems his body and soul are still in one piece. And that means there's still hope. If you can sever the spiritual shackles that bind in Versa, he'll come back. Get a hold of yourself, man. You can't let the world end here. You haven't even had a chance to
live
your own life yet.
Live.
Take this!
Got you!
The sword's eye, Captain.
There's more where that came from.
Panacea!
I'm feeling right as rain.
Its mind is growing more and more fractured. You need to bring him back now!
On me!
They shall fall!
We won't stop until you're free!
The will lives in this place! Fall now! Rest in peace! Narmaya!
Yes!
Taste of your own medicine. Use your powers against you.
Even though there's so much at stake, I feel strangely calm.
We're veteran skyfarers. This ain't our first apocalyptic rodeo, and it won't be our last.
If I had a rupee for every immortal glass we kick, I could probably buy my own island by now.
I don't mean to get muddy, but I'm really proud to be a part of this crew.
I feel the same way. I won't let anything happen to you or our world.
Our journey can't end here.
It's not gonna. We're gonna kick some dragon tail and go on sailing to the end of the sky.
Your turn to fly.
Leon!
Panacea!
Catalina!
I'll end them.
Behold the pinnacle of swordsmanship!
Yeah.
that I've suppressed in the back of my mind. Damn it. I should have realized it sooner. No use running anymore. I am who I am.
An evil dragon. Child of darkness and flames.
My name is... Amazing. Absolutely amazing. You've suppressed Versus Core and driven it back to its home dimension.
Is everyone safe now?
Thanks for everything.
You can buy me some apples on the way back. Huh?
We're still not done. Forgive me.
Kids these days, you two are total nuts.
Don't worry. I'll be back soon.
That's rolling to you, Bernie.
You okay, man? Where are you?
Good question. Someplace far away?
Hey, this ain't the time for jokes.
He and Bahamut are trapped on another plane.
Think of it as a sliver between dimensions. Still, considering his transceiver seems to be working...
For now. Sadly, I think my time's almost up. The line's going to get cut earlier than I'd hoped. Thought I'd still be able to open a gate from here. Guess not.
Isn't there anything we can do?
Sure, just stay calm. No need to worry about little old me. I'm Mr. Fix-It, remember? There's no jam I can't get myself out of, you know. I'll make it.
One last thing. So until I get back...
Until the moon back when left, you can check in on the people of Fortnite. I don't want the moon to sleep over me to be stuck in this,
where we bumped into Roland when we first arrived in the Zegagrande Skydom.
I have to atone. For Mother's crimes and mine.
Come on, no need to beat yourself up, kid.
That's right. We couldn't have resolved this without you.
Good. Oh, wait. Don't let me off so easy. You all deserve an apology.
Cut the formality. We already said it was fine, right? You're one of us now. Got me?
Never forget everything you've done. Never, ever. And when we find Roland, will give him the thanks he deserves.
We've met so many people in the Zegagrande Skydom. New friends. New allies. We saw a man torn in two by family and betrayal. We were saved by an immortal who found beauty in our changing world. Through loss and adversity, our resolve brought Lyria and I closer than ever before. Yet this story is far from over. A good friend is still out there, waiting for us to come get him. And as for our journey, there's still much to say. To the ends of the skies, where the stars reside. Someday, we will reach Estalucia.
I think we should start by
If memory serves, he was living at the church. But what?
The church.
Man. He didn't even answer you. Guess we still need to work on his people skills.
Well, at least we know where he went. We should go see what he's thinking. I smell a new mission.
What's this? Mate.
Some action?
Skyfarers, huh? Want your weapons tempered? Always aim for the top. Don't forget about upkeep.
Thank you.
place is replete with his memory.
We really appreciate it, Ed. You chipping in.
I owe him just as much as you do.
I feel bad intruding on his home without permission, but there might be...
Hello there. Did I hear you
Huh? Oh, yeah. You a friend of his?
So my ears didn't deceive me. We've met before.
Oh, you're the guy that told us about it.
The very same. But, back to Roland.
Oh, he's...
He's some...
Yeah, really far.
That's fine. I just wanted to be sure he was safe. Knowing Roland, to be honest.
Why is that? Something wrong?
Well, as you may know, in addition to being a vicar, Roland was the local Mr. Fix-It. Monster hunting, herb picking. He was a real lifesaver. But now that Roland...
I'll do it.
Huh?
I'll take up his mantle.
Ah, this is so painful to watch. Will somebody please teach this kid?
I think Ed meant to say he just wants to be helpful now that Roland...
Right.
Oh, well, that's very kind of you. We were comfortable asking Roland for favors because we trusted him. While you certainly...
But I...
We'll help out, too.
Great idea! Hey, Mr...
Well, all right, if you insist. I have to say, though, you've...
You sure about this?
Yeah, it's what Roland would want.
Well, now that everything's settled, I'll forward all our jobs. Whenever you feel like taking something on, head over to the...
It's everyone's favorite. Truth is, I just put out an urgent cry for help. I'm looking for folks to beat off the half-beasts and it might be a tough battle.
Yeah.
Knew I could count on you?
Find the goblins, recover the supplies. Sounds simple enough.
It will be. Combat's your forte, isn't it?
And there's our gobbers.
I'll make this quick.
Don't get ahead of yourself, okay?
Okay, but of course. I'll take the vanguard.
Get back! Never enough!
Fighting call!
This should do it! You're not getting away! This crew rocks!
You said it.
Look out! Here comes the backup brigade!
Go manage. Keep picking them off.
Dang it. Glad you're on our side now. This is a cakewalk.
I must find my center of focus.
That's that. Let's grab the stuff and get out of here.
This should be it. Let's move on.
Something's watching us. Stay sharp.
More goblins. But they shouldn't be much of a threat.
I don't know. Kind of weird they're attacking with such a small band.
Agreed. Though I don't sense reinforcements.
I'll always be by your side.
The next one, too! Wyvern!
It's called Skyward Valley for a reason. Brace yourselves, everyone.
Sure explains why there weren't many goblins.
No, local goblins should know how to defend themselves against wyverns. There's something more at play here.
No escape! Winter spray!
Now the
ground is starting to break.
No
just have to keep looking. Let's go.
Like the dog. Wind in the fields. Evanescence.
Perish!
Do you guys ever wonder how Roland was handling all these deaths by himself?
He certainly has an answer, doesn't he?
You
really can leave it to his sister.
The final.
Come on.
Come on!
All support!
No escape! Let's finish them off!
Understood!
Let's see. Not bad.
Hey, did you guys see that? Something big just flew by.
Not part of the brief, not part of our problem.
Another goblin.
Let's take it out before it notices us.
The moment of reckoning.
Let's go!
The dragon within you awakens.
Save the poetry. Okay.
Let the dog.
Over!
Devastation!
Come on!
Get back!
More of them. Here they come.
Something's wrong. They're all running, but not from us.
It doesn't matter. They came here to do one thing.
Tear them down!
Leave it to
me! Cut them down! Accounted for, so now we should have just one more.
Didn't know you were such a poet. That wasn't half bad.
Oh, Catalina.
Not bad.
You sounded just like Sierra.
Wait, no, my sense of humor is far less pun-reliant.
I don't get it. Something humorous just now.
Oh, it's nothing, Id. Don't break your brain over a little joke.
What joke? Let's see. Okay. Not bad.
All right, enough messing around. There's the last supply pack.
We have to take out these goblins first.
Superb! Into the fray! We will prevail! Good shot, Io!
Don't have to come me, you know.
What was that? Stay alert.
No way! Nobody said anything about a griffin.
Well, this explains why the goblins were fleeing. No one wants to be griffin lunch.
Wasn't in the request. You can't have it stirring up more monsters. In which case... better take it down.
Hey, now you're starting to sound like a real Mr. Fix-It.
Perish!
Dream.
Evanescence.
I'll cover you.
Full ice. The well lives in this place.
Fall through.
Take
me,
I'll finish this!
Adventure.
Mission, I mean, quest complete. Now to bring the items back to the client.
Yeesh, you're all business, huh?
Go easy on him. He's still new to all this.
Hey, I heard about the job. Thanks a million.
You should be thanking Id.
Yep, we couldn't have done it without him.
Id, the citizens of Tempeel would be honored if you kept serving our city. And I'm sorry that I ever doubted you.
Why be sorry?
I think Id meant to say that you don't need to apologize, that he's happy to help. Right, Id?
Yeah.
Yuria, when did you learn to speak Id? I mean, doesn't he remind you of a certain someone?
Right? I've heard rocks to talk more than these two.
I speak plenty, I think.
Don't worry about it. You know what they say. Silence is golden.
Exactly. You might not talk the talk, but you certainly walk the walk. I know this city will be safe in your hands.
They never would have trusted me with it. No worries. Let's make Roland proud.
We owe that guy our lives. The least we could do is help him with the housekeeping.
Yep. Not to mention, we even found his journal!
It truly is a priceless keepsake.
He must have been super busy!
I don't know. Our boy Roland sounds exact.
You know, if we keep running errands...
Good point.
Speaking of his footsteps, Id...
What?
Skill wasn't the only reason Roland was so beloved.
That's for sure. I'd ask Roland for directions in a heartbeat.
You could try smiling.
Okay.
That's how someone would smile. If they were...
Oh, I know! Id, why don't you try acting like... Just leave it to Mr. Fix-It! Now your turn.
Just leave it to Mr. Fix-It.
We've got a long way to go.
so bad. What's next?
Ready for some action?
Got no curios, huh? Pleasure doing business.
Excuse me.
Need something? Here are the details. Be on your way. Good day. Which will it be?